Assalamu alaikum class, I hope that you will be fine. And last one session we have left to add question number 1 of part number 2. Now we will do part number 3 of question number 1, exercise 7.1. So part number 3 is this. According to Bodmer's law, first of all we will solve bracket. Okay, bracket 1 over 2 will come as it is. Now firstly we will solve this in bracket. So by solving bracket, firstly we will take LCM. LCM is 6. Now LCM will multiply with first term x. 6x will come here, minus 1 plus 2 over 3 is equal to 5 over 6 plus 1 over 3. Now we'll solve bracket. So here 2 will come, LCM 2 will come. So 2 divided by 2, answer will come 1. 1 multiplied with 1, then answer will come 1 minus this one 2 directly multiply with 3, 6x will come. Now we will multiply one over 2 inside, then 6x minus 1 over 12 will come plus 2 over 3 is equal to 5 over 6 plus 1 over 3. When multiply with inside, then here 1 minus numerator with numerator will multiply, and denominator will multiply with denominator. So 1 minus 6x over 3 into 2, 6 will come. Now we'll take LCM, or you can say now we'll take LCM of both side. When we'll take LCM that side, here 12 will come because 12 is greater than 3, and this is divider of 3, and 3 is multiple of 12. So 12 divided by 3, so 12 once will come 1. So 1 will multiply 6x, then 6x minus 1 will come here plus. When we'll divide this one 12 on 3, then answer will come 4. 4 will multiply with 2. So here 8 will come is equal to, and we'll take LCM that from that side. Here 6 is coming. So 6 divided by denominator of first term is 6. 6 divided by 6, answer will come 1. 1 will multiply with 5. Here 5 will come plus. So 6 divided by 6, answer will come 1. 1 will multiply with numerator of second term, 1 will 1 minus 6x. So now we'll do cross multiplication. So here cross multiplication, 6x plus 7 is equal to, this one cancelled by this, here 2 will come, 2 will multiply that side, here 2 into 6, 5 plus 1 6 will come, minus 6x. Okay, so 6x plus 7 is equal to 12 minus 12x. Now we'll take variables in one side and constant one side. So 6x plus 12x is equal to 12 minus 7. So here 18x will come is equal to 5. So 18 is multiplying that side. When we'll take that side, it will be divide. So x is equal to 5 over 18. Answer is coming. If you want to check, you can check. Okay. And next question is this. Fourth one part is this. X plus 1 over x, 1 over 3. X plus 1 over 3 is equal to 2 plus. So 2 into x minus 2 over 3 minus 6x. According to Bodmer's law, firstly we'll solve bracket from left hand side. We'll take LCM. LCM is coming 3. So 3 will divide by denominator of first term. First term denominator is 1 divided by so 3 divided by 1 until come 3. So 3 will multiply with x. So here 3x will come plus 1 will come is equal to 2 into here 3 will come. Okay, 3 will multiply with x, then 3x will come minus 3 divided by 3, then answer will come 1. 1 will multiply with 2, then here 2 will come, so minus 6x. Now, from left hand side, 3x plus 1 over 3 is equal to, now we will multiply this one inside, then here 6x will come minus 4 over 3 minus 6x. Now we will take LCM from left hand from right hand side. Left hand side will come as it is 3x plus 1 over 3, here 6x minus 4 over 3, 3 will come. Then we'll take LCM, then LCM will as we will divide by denominator first term, here 3 here is 3 is also, so 3 divided by 3 answer will come 1. So 6x minus 4 minus here so 3 will multiply with 6x, here 18x will come. So sorry, LCM is same, so we can cancel. If we'll take cross multiplication, then it will be cancel. So 3x plus 1 is equal to 6x minus 18x, here minus 12x will come minus 4. So now we'll take variable one side and constant one side. So 3x, okay, so 3x, so we'll take that side, it will be positive. When we'll, this one 12x minus 12x, we'll take that side, it will be positive 12x. Now minus 4, this one plus 1, when you take that side, it will be in negative sign. So here 15x will come is equal to minus 5. 15 is multiplying, when you take that side, it will be divide. X is equal to minus 5 over 15. So it is cancel out. So 1 over here 3 is coming minus 1 over 3. X is equal to minus 1 over 3. This is its answer. If you want to check, you can check by putting in original equation. If you have any question, you can put in my comments. Okay, Allah Hafiz. We'll meet soon in next lecture.